These are the two knuckles of the second and third palm bones. Follow the gap between and slide backward until it falls into a depression between the two bones on the far end. This is point 3. Then slide between the two bones in the gap, going down further until you hit the other bone junction and fall into another depression on the other end. It is a reference point. Point 2 is halfway between two depressions in here.